Welcome to a captivating and mind-bending exploration into the fascinating world of time traveling through black holes. Prepare to embark on a journey that will challenge our understanding of the universe and delve into the intriguing conspiracy theories that have emerged around this mysterious concept. Black holes, those mysterious and breathtaking celestial objects, are regions in space where the gravitational pull is so strong that not even light can escape their grasp. That's impressive, since light is the fastest thing known to science. The sheer power of their gravity has fascinated scientists and science fiction writers for decades. But what if there's more to black holes than what we see? What if they hold the key to unraveling the fabric of time itself? According to Einstein's general theory of relativity, matter and energy have a profound impact on space, causing it to bend and stretch. The more massive an object is, the more space is stretched and bent around it. Picture this. When a massive object like a star or planet exists in space, it creates a kind of valley in space, altering the geometry of the surrounding space-time. Objects that come close to this valley experience an irresistible force pulling them towards the massive object, falling into this gravitational pit, much like a ball rolling into a dip in the ground. This principle is the reason why, when you approach any massive object, like a planet or even a black hole, you're bound to be drawn towards it. Inside a black hole, the gravitational pull is so extreme that even light, the fastest thing in the universe, cannot escape its grasp. The sides of the valley are just too steep for light to climb out. So when light passes close to a black hole, it gets pulled into the depths, never to return. This phenomenon is why we observe black holes as areas of complete darkness. They absorb all light that dares to come near. As we explore Albert Einstein's theory of relativity, we come across a fascinating concept. When space is stretched due to the presence of massive objects, time also experiences an impact. This phenomenon is referred to as time dilation. Imagine the following scenario. Envision two clocks, one located close to a massive object and the other near a significantly less massive one. Surprisingly, the clock near the massive object will tick slower than its counterpart in a less intense gravitational field. For instance, let's consider a clock close to a black hole where the gravitational pull is incredibly strong. Time near the black hole will move at a significantly slower pace compared to time on Earth. To put it into perspective, consider this scenario. If you were to spend a year in close proximity to a black hole and then return to Earth, you would discover that 80 years have passed for the people you left behind. You might have come across a portrayal of this very concept in the movie Interstellar, where astronauts traveling close to a black hole experience time dilation. In this way, black holes can be used as portals to the future. By venturing close to a black hole and then returning to Earth, one could essentially time travel to the future of our planet. What about the past? This is where things get truly interesting. A black hole bends time so much that it can wrap back on itself. Imagine taking a sheet of paper and joining the two ends to form a loop. That's what a black hole seems to do to time. This creates a natural time machine. If you could somehow get onto the loop, which physicists call a closed time-like curve, you would find yourself on a trajectory through space that starts in the future and ends in the past. Inside this loop, an intriguing puzzle emerges where cause and effect become hard to untangle. Events from the past lead to consequences in the future, and in turn, these consequences influence events in the past. The nature of time travel and its connection to black holes remains a topic of spirited debate among scientists. As of now, we lack the means to access these closed time-like curves and witness these mysterious phenomena firsthand. In conclusion, the captivating world of black holes and time travel leaves us with more questions than answers. These cosmic wonders, with their incredible gravitational pull, challenge our understanding of space and time. While we may not yet have the means to travel through time or access the closed time-like curves near black holes, the prospect of exploring these mind-boggling possibilities drives us to continue seeking answers and the mysteries of the universe,